Time now for our bite of the week. It comes from Culture Minister Olivia Babsey Grange.
Ms. Grange was in Mauritius earlier this week when UNESCO declared reggae music to be a global treasure that must be safeguarded.
She beamed as she acknowledged the designation, and here's our bite of the week.
Bite of the week.
We consider intangible cultural heritage to be of extreme significance in a country's identity, and so in Jamaica, we are proud of the fact that this element of reggae music is one in which we often describe as that which we eat, sleep, and breathe.
Bite of the